So I must confess, sometimes I place the block of butter inside the microwave so it'll soften up. It'll be easier to spread later. I mean, sometimes it works great. And other times, I just don't have time for that.
Hopefully, the SpreadThat butter knife can truly spread butter faster without ruining the bread. It claims to be engineered with a super efficient copper heat transfer core, a titanium shell that is food contact safe, and it's a knife that actually melts butter.
Melts butter? Really?
Your body's heat will transfer through SpreadThat to melt cold butter.
Our turn.
I don't see the butter sweating or melting like in the other video.
But I was able to cut through that huge block of butter with little effort. To compare, I used a regular butter knife as well. I also was able to cut through with little effort, so I'm not sure what to make of the SpreadThat knife. Test number two. I unwrapped a stick of butter and first tried to cut through with the SpreadThat knife, then with a regular butter knife. It was pretty even between the two. Third and final test, shaving off the top. I used a regular butter knife first.
We all do this because we want it to be easier to spread, right? Dig right into it.
Then I moved on to the SpreadThat knife. I tried the zigzag side first, then flipped it over to the smooth side. I could spread the butter on the toast, but it wasn't any easier than if I used a regular butter knife. Bottom line on this one?
It really didn't do anything better than the traditional regular butter knife. I was still able to cut through my gigantic block of butter and then my smaller sticks of butter. They both kind of did the exact same thing.
SpreadThat butter knife? You failed the Does It Work test. Corey Ventura, WREG News Channel 3.